Greetings, I'm Art Fireman, and today it's time to look at the awesome native 4K projector Sony's VPL VW600ES. Call the VW600ES more than a projector, but rather a projector system. Not only does your $14,999 list price get you a fine 4K projector, but it comes with two more goodies. There's a 4K media player or server and a nice-sized Sony Xperia Android tablet. The tablet controls the server, acts as a remote. The 4K media player is a server that accesses Sony's new 4K video service. I've downloaded and watched 4K movies. What an experience. It's a whole new world out there. Setting up the server wasn't difficult, but I do have some minor complaints. Meantime, you can rent or buy true 4K content. Rentals are mostly $7.99 and movies mostly $29.99. Not bad at all. Well, this will really help until 4K versions of Blu-ray are out there. Sony Pictures has a huge library of movies that they can provide using their service in the meantime. Now this is the shorter of our two videos. In this roughly 5-minute video, there's not a lot of time to get into details, so it's mostly overview plus some commentary about the quality of the picture, the value proposition, and more. The full video and the review itself cover far, far more detail. The full version is available to our subscribers. The VW600ES is the real deal. It's true 4K, or if you prefer, Ultra HD. Native resolution is slightly higher than 4 times that of 1080p. I want to be clear here. Sony talks about 4K processing even on its lowest cost $3,500 projector for detail enhancement, but ultimately, it's still only got 1920 pixels across. JVC calls their detail enhancement 4K eShift 3. The pixel structure, the pixel size on this Sony is 1/4 of that of these other projectors. Even on 1080p content, the VW600ES is visibly superior to all those others, so just skip the hype. The VW600ES is a larger, impressive looking projector. It's finished in a rough matte gray. The front lens area with its gold trim just screams, "I'm a massively serious projector." A zoom lens with slightly more than 2-to-1 range and a healthy amount of lens shift provide placement flexibility. The Sony supports multiple lens memory positions for working with wide screens or standard 16:9 screens. A pretty standard set of inputs gives no surprises. The inputs are located on the left side when looking from the front, and they're down low. The control panel is on the opposite side and almost invisible. The projector looks sleek, neat, and impressive when mounted. I really like the remote control, this one right here, backlit, and the menu system as well. There's lots of powerful image processing, including Sony's Reality Creation, which can enhance both 1080p and lower resolution, as well as 4K content. CFI provides smooth motion, and they do a nice job. Sony doesn't specify how long the lamp lasts, so we assume 2,000 hours at full power, 3,000 in eco, which is conservative. Warranty, however, is a very impressive 3 years, parts and labor. There's no replacement program, but most local dealers selling this projector are probably fairly high-end and may offer you additional support programs to minimize any possible downtime. And that finally brings us to the picture quality at last, which is what the VW600 is all about. Out of the box, the color modes offer some choice, and very good color accuracy comes to mind. Once calibrated, though, the projector appears to be just about dead on with amazing skin tones. If the content is top quality, it's gorgeous. Some of the 4K content provided just blows everyone's mind. It looks so amazing. On the longer version video, we have a nice video clip or two of true 4K. Of course, much is lost videoing it on the screen, and then you're viewing it at far lower resolution, but it still impresses. Flaws? Not really. Shadow detail is excellent. Black level performance, however, is not the very best, merely great. First of all, the $12,000 more expensive VW1100ES does offer better blacks. And also figure that the two top of the line JVCs in the $8,000 to $12,000 range also have better native contrast, but the VW600 is no slouch. Its black level performance rivals anything else out there, easily beating, for example, the Epson UB projectors, the lower priced Sonys. That's the story. The bottom line on blacks is that while there may be better out there on a couple or three projectors, they are still really, really first class. Believe me, I can live with them, and I am a black level fanatic. That pretty much covers the VW600ES. It's simply the best overall package to come our way by a healthy margin, except for, of course, for the $27,000 Sony, with its slightly better blacks and improved optics. Awesome picture, fully loaded projector, true 4K resolution. Folks, welcome to the revolution. 4K is here, hot product award of course, and it is the leading contender so far for this year's Outstanding Product of the Year here at Project Reviews. Thank you, Sony. Just please don't ask me to return this projector anytime soon. I'm Art Fireman, and I really do want to keep this Sony. Thank you very much for watching.